succession of overseers will watch you for the entirety of your life, shielding you from the outer horrors of the void and from the spoiled touch of the outsider himself. Hold closest to you're not. You're going to pay for his death. What's your?
That's not right!
You can't have gone far.
What a disgusting machine.
What? But strictures.
Anything yet, everywhere. Brothers?
Keep your eyes peeled. I know you're here somewhere. Come out, wherever you are!
Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
Come on, I don't have time for games. You can't stay hidden forever. Where is she, damn it?
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Attermeyer?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Attermeyer.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Won't tell anyone I saw you.
Hey,
I don't want to stop.
That's it. The electricity's off.
Oh, that's what they say. For too long, the streets would run red.
I'm
not easy.
It's not funny.
You up for a beer later?
Sure.
I must be ever vigilant against the...
Someone there.
It's like I'm talking to a stone wall.
That was who I think so. Pictures. What? This time I'll get you. You're going to pay for his death.
God! Someone!
Doc!
You aren't doing it! Get away! It's okay, huh?
finish this.
I don't want to die. My luck.
I said, I'm scared. Something's up.
I don't want to die.
Pick any fights you can't finish.
You had it coming! I won't let you get away so easily. I'll break your face! You think you're so
run while you're still...
Your nephew as sanitation committee.
Careful with that sword.
Vanguard won't like it.
Should we take our guests out for mushroom gathering?
How many lives to balance against my mother's? 100? 1,000?
Oh my. Huh? What? I don't want to die.
Still
that's
warm.
Not right.
Miss Lucia Pastor that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Out of my room. What are you covering your face for?
Something's gotta give.
Holy shit! End of the best partner!
Should have listened.
Howler! Over here! Come on! I'm gonna cut you into pieces!
Finally know your place.
End of the road for you.
I don't want to die.
That's the crown.
For the enemy! Die, creature of the void! I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer. I'll feed you to the hounds.
Dice tonight. Are you in?
I'll help you, sir. What? Somebody's down. One of us is down.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
How dare you?
Who's that? What? I'll be damned! Help! God! Someone! Help me! Someone! Anyone! Did you hear that?
What's going on here? Oh. You alright? Come on! Let's finish!
Crazy? Are you coming tonight?
Someone there. Come, she's still alive.
Let me guess.
I need to fix that.
That's her.
No!
What? Help! Someone protect me! What's all this racket? What? Just the thing for you!
No, I beg you. Oh, no, no, no!
Hey, where are the Overseer women? Why only men?
The women are in a special clan or something apart. They're all blind. But I don't think they're allowed to get together, the men and the women. The Abbey doesn't like it.
Maybe when they're together, they have trouble keeping their pants up.
It keeps them all focused on the strictures, I guess.
Face for with the dust out.
Mm.
up for a beer later?
Wouldn't miss that.
What is it?
Sorry, but that's not an area for customers.
Guards! Help! My shop is under attack!
Huh?
What?
Be to clean a few.
It's safe to touch the carriage rails now.
Wouldn't let us take the carriage. Adamire is closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute. More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Imagine that? No, I'm sure.
Who's what the? That?
Hey!
Stop! Who is it? You are so.
I'll search with you.
Wait, I'll have a look over there.
What? Hey, who are you? Stop! I'm not in the mood. I won't hurt you. us is down.
Nothing to do.
What?
Somebody's take down.
It. Let's see what you've got.
The Duke is cracking down on the rabble.
What's going on?
Holy shit! No way! Let's see what you got.
You aren't going anywhere!
Come back here! That's it! Let's go!
You won't get away!
No use running!
I want to smell some guts!
What? Somebody's down! Shoot!
Hey!
Nothing
who are you? Stop!
Let's have a look around.
No!
What was that?
Down! Here! Don't let her escape!
That's your command.
I hit hard.
I'm coming.
Shit. What was that?
Help me down.
Hey, what's
he here?
Protect your what captain, you damn it. Where is she, damn it?
Hey, you! Come here!
I'll search with you.
You won't get away!
Help me down!
Anybody?
There's something unsafe.
Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Keep alert.
Someone just heard dog bark or something. Because now we're all on edge.
Come out wherever you are!
Stay hidden forever.
I'll find you, you know.
Settle down, stomach. You'll be in your
let's see.
What was it?
Adam.
One of us is down.
There are a few people I'd like to push into this. Blood or coin, everyone is going to pay me their due. This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia. If I could, I'd nest blood flies in the hearts of everyone who opposes me. Duke's interest, and how is it connected to Delilah?
I'm more determined than ever to help the miners. It's not my say how hard the Duke and his cronies drive the workers, but until he sees reason, I'll do what I can to make their lives better and to provide comfort to their families. It's my obsession, this work, and the impact it will have on the least privileged people in Karnaca. Studying the original plague elixirs, I'm close to something.
When I find Hypatia, I'll see what she knows about the Crown Killer.
Thank you.
Let me get...
What a day. Dinner service was late. The bathwater was too warm, and let's see. Oh, yes. My slippers weren't an unusual...
Yesterday.
Welcome back. I'll take that deal. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Why you cover your face is not my affair. Glad we could do business. Ah. You want blueprints for better weaponry? This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. You won't regret it. Strangers.
So many people trying to get away from Karnaka now.
Huh?
Where are you gonna go? There aren't enough coins in the world to make it worth it.
Oh.
Gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
I shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying. From the time of the rat plague.
Want to buy one?
Nah, not this time.
Careful!
Face is covered.
Cue
Hello? What?
The Addermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killers taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay. I miss being dry and warm.
Anyone caught taking medicinal supplies shall be written on and drawn. Thank you.
What was that? What should we do with the leftovers? I used to feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore.
Let's feed the rats.
Don't be like that.
Suspicious.
Come on!
Come on!
You're scared of me!
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
Anybody? Don't get me searched the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Whoa! What was that?
Who's running around over there?
I wonder who that was.
Someone there?
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
wonder who that was.
Duke of Cirkonos. A victim of the Crown Killer, no doubt. Probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
I'm See anything interesting?
Let me see. Hey, watch out!
Enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. by others, a victim of treachery. Preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Make sure she stays where we want her. Hypatia never leaves Adermire. Remember that.
Sir, it's just that the other night she went missing. I still don't see how she got out.
Maybe we're not clear on this call. In case anyone asks, the good doctor never leaves.
Nothing then.
Head of you.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The old Empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Blackouts are worse, and my dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Bell seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab. The soldiers stationed here leave me alone, but even then I feel like I'm being watched. What really saddens me is the loss of my work. I've always thrived on my connection to the people who need me the most. The workers and their families. Each time I hear there's been an outbreak of some fever or some new condition among the miners, pains me that I am not with them, working to ease their suffering.
Mm-hmm.
Alexandria Hypatia.